esoterica to help free Dagon once and for all. The Forever Knights, led by Sir George, stand against the esoterica. As hundreds upon hundreds of knights in esoterica break into an all-out war, Conduit Edwards kills Sir George's squire, so Sir George kills Conduit Edwards, with Edwards still proclaiming his loyalty.